Today's story is about an English physicist and philosopher that was a staunch opponent of both Aristotelian philosophy and the scholastic approach of university education. He is best known for his book, De Magneta, published in 1600, and in his honor, the Gilbert magnetomotive force unit, often known as magnetic potential, was created. We are talking about William Gilbert, the father of experimental philosophy. On 24th of May, 1544, Gilbert, who was also named Gilbert, was born in Colchester, England. Gilbert was educated at St. John's College, Cambridge, and after gaining his Doctor of Medicine, MD degree, in 1569, he left college aiming to practice medicine in London. In 1573, Gilbert was elected a Fellow of the Royal College of Physicians, and in 1600, was elected as a president. Most of Gilbert's contributions of electricity and magnetism were achieved in the year of 1600 due to extensive research and experiments, as he published on the magnet and magnetic bodies, where he studied static electricity and claimed that electricity and magnetism are not the same thing. In addition, Gilbert coined the term of electricity by using the Latin word electris, derived from the Greek word electron, which means like amber. Later, Sir Thomas Brown first used the English word electricity in 1646, derived from Gilbert's new Latin word. In the same year, he published on the great magnet, the Earth, where he concluded that the Earth itself is a magnet, which explains why compasses point north and south. Also, he was the first to assert that the Earth's core is comprised of iron. In 1601, he was assigned as his own physician of Elizabeth I under her death in 1603. At the age of 58, William Gilbert died in London on November 30, 1603. The bubonic plague is assumed to have been the cause of his death. Gilbert was buried in Colchester's Holy Trinity Church, where he was born. This Saxon church, now deconsecrated and utilitized as a cafe and market, where his marble wall monument is still present. Gilbert, a physician, gathered all the knowledge that others had on physical science in his Latin disseration on the magnet. He was also the inventor of conceptions that have been revived after the passage of time, thanks to his particular felicity and acuteness of intellect. That was a brief biography on the English physician William Gilbert. We hope that you enjoyed it. More stories will be covered, so ensure that you're subscribed and click on the bell icon. Please help us by liking, commenting, and sharing. This encourages us to deliver more. Wait for the next video on the Electricity and Magnetism channel, and we'll see you in the next one.